I'm on the internet, posing as a little girl. I'm trying to lure evil into my world. I tell them that I'm curious, and I'm only 12. Mom and dad are gone for the day, I'm by myself. Buckets I throw up are next to my computer, hoping that they show up, cause what I'm about to do to them would make the devil sick. I sharpen my blade, fronting to this perv like I'm only in the 7th grade. The doorbell rings, I gotta get him inside. In my best little girl's voice, I'm like,
hi, come on in, I'm putting on my bikini.
And when the door shuts, that's when I let him see me.
Hi there.
I stab him in the neck first, cause it hurts. Hit him when a blood squirts. Carve his whole face off and make him eat it. Chain him up by the foot in the basement.
Bleed
him. I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it sure is fun. Said it sure is fun.
Be shutting down my service, cause people out there think they don't deserve this. Until it's your kid and old man's finger fucking, titty sucking, then you'll want the knife stuck in. I don't blame you, that's why I catch him in advance. While his dick is still in his pants, they never get the chance. I tell him I'm alone and I'm only 13, looking for a good time, you know what I mean? Bring me some Funyuns and a Slurpee. Promise not to hurt me or give me herpes. And within 20 minutes, here comes a fucking doctor knocking on my door, a pedophile butt knocker.
Come in, have a seat.
And then I stroll in with the all-purpose hunting blade straight up his coat. I cut his hands off, he ain't touching nobody. Chain him up by the foot in the basement.
Bloody.
But please, Mr. Clown, sir, you don't have to do it.
Zip it.
Please, please, I've got money we can.
Shut it, fucker.
Please, we can work this out.
I stick him next to this other fool, both left for dead. Every time I walk by him, I punch him in the head. Cut they fucking dicks off, stick them in each other's mouth. Now what y'all talking about?
I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it sure is fun. Said it sure is fun.
Onions and condoms.
What's
in the bag? Onions and condoms.
What's
in the bag? Onions and condoms. Why did you bring condoms?
I didn't mean to.
The house is getting funky. Bodies in the basement stinking. What the fuck am I thinking? I put my face paint on, go downstairs and beat they ass sometimes, cause it eased my mind. Some of them are dead, and some are still living, but I'ma hurt them every chance that I'm given. I hit them with a nail gun or a stun gun. They can't run, so they both mad fun. I was sawing a head off when I heard the doorbell. I'm not expecting any predators, but oh well, I took my spot.
Come in, I'll be right there.
But I left a head sitting on a living room chair. He seen it and ran. I had to give chase. We cut across the lawn with my knife swinging for his face. I threw it, stuck him in the back of the neck, still in my drawers. I dragged him home a bloody wreck.
Ah, somebody, hey! Zip it.
Ah,
shut it the fuck up.
Ah,
people are looking. Silence.
A bus full of high school kids watched it happen. He kept screaming like a pansy despite my slapping. Plus the neighbors seen it, and so did the mailman. But they all never said nothing about it again.
I'm probably gonna burn for this. Ain't no lesson to learn from this. There's nothing I'ma earn, but it sure is fun. Said it sure is fun.
Back at the house.
Hey, come on in. What kind of alcohol did you bring?
I brought Absolute Citron. I brought Mandarin Orange. I brought a shot of Jägermeister.
Wow.
In several cases, the men were asked to bring food, alcohol, and condoms. Law enforcement says this helps show an intent to solicit a minor. What have we got here?
A bag of Funyuns.
Funyuns? What about condoms? Did you bring condoms?
I did.
You did.
It's not the demons or your problem right now. Well, the angels on the stage, so pipe down. If there are secrets that you want to find out, how about the machine and ride those pipes down? So you're on the path of the starving artist. But at the heart, well, the art is heartless. Ever seen a masterpiece get discarded? Start and depart for the autumn.